दिस इज़ अ वेरी शॉर्ट वीडियो ऑन लगेज टैग्स यूज बाई होटेल्स. लगेज टैग्स आर यूज बाई द बेल डेस्क एंड स्पेशली बेल बॉयज टू टैग द लगेजेस ऑफ द गेस्ट्स हु आर आइदर अराइविंग और हु आर डिपार्टिंग. एंड इन योर ऑन योर स्क्रीन यू कैन एक्चुअली सी एन ओरिजिनल स्पेसिमेन ऑफ अ लगेज टैग वंस अगेन फ्रॉम होटल पार्क हायट गोवा रिजॉर्ट. And you can see the thread which is used for tying this tag. This picture is, I think, a coconut tree and a symbol probably of the Park Hyatt Goa Resort and Spa. So you notice this portion here. This is the perforation, and from here this lower part can be detached. And after detaching, it is handed over to the guest, and that becomes the guest copy. If he or she wishes to claim his or her luggage, they must produce this counterfoil, this lower part. Let me first show you the other portions of this luggage tag. I have more pictures. This is the back view, and this is the front view. The thread that you notice there, this is the other half, other side. And this is the counterfoil. It's a very simple luggage tag. The hotel's name, the contact details, the website. And this is a sample of the customer copy, the guest copy of the luggage tag. I think there's some number there, maybe a credit card number. Because it is of 16 digits, so I don't want to get into legal trouble. So this is the counterfoil, and it is given to the guest. So this is a very short video on what a luggage tag in hotel looks like. I have more pictures, more images of luggage tags from other hotels, and I'll show them to you as well. In this video, that's all. Thank you. Have a pleasant day.